I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove the location metadata from a single photo on an Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the photo on your iPhone or iPad that you want to remove location metadata from. Step 2. Tap the eye icon in the menu at the bottom of the screen. A menu opens where you can see the metadata associated with your photo. Step 3. Pull the menu up slightly to expose the location information and then tap Adjust next to the location. The Adjust Location menu opens where you'll see the location associated with the photo. Step 4. Tap No Location. The menu will close and you'll return to see all of the photo's metadata. And now you'll see Add Location where the location information was previously, indicating that the photo's location metadata has been removed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.